Welcome to our news channel. You are watching your news world. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon for new notifications.
California's forest fire, 13,000 homes destroyed after 15 days. Butte County Honiya of Butte County reported that names of more than 560 people are still included in the missing list. Sacramento, a sheriff from California told that two more human skeletons have been found, after which the number of people killed in the fire in the forest increased to 83. Butte County Honiya of Butte County reported that names of more than 560 people are still included in the missing list. Officials have stressed that many people in the list may be safe and they should not be aware that they are included in the list of missing people. This fire, which took place on November 8, has been spread over 13,000 pirodis. The houses have been destroyed. Pirodis is located 140 miles north of San Francisco. Power gully on transmission line. The reasons behind the fire could not be ascertained yet. PG&E talked of the power loss on the transmission line near that place and time where the fire began to start. Those people have filed at least two lawsuits against the company whose lives have been saved, but the house was wasted. In July 2 there was a fierce fire. Earlier on July 28, the California Fire Department said in a release issued that the fire spread to 194 square kilometers on Friday late night. On Monday a fire broke out due to mechanical disturbances in a vehicle. On Tuesday, it got out of control and reached downtown Redding. It was also said in the release that the number of burning of houses can increase further with time.